Thank you for the alert, Taffy. I am sorry for the delay. For some odd reason, the link wouldn't post in Twitter when I was making my I'm live tweet, so I had to manually type it out. I haven't done that before. I had to.
I'm in danger.
I'm in danger of technology, is what I am. I'm so bad at it. So I haven't actually typed in like a full on link before, like website like link. So I had it because like it posted fine in the search bars and all that, but it didn't want to work on Twitter. So I had the link on one tab, and then I had to say switched over to Twitter so I could type it in, go back to the tab I had the link in, and look at it, and then go back and type more. It was a process. I figured it out, though. I got it. I figured it out, guys. Aren't you proud of me? So, you know, great start. I don't like technology. And then again, it's Twitter, so it might just have to do with whatever is going on with Twitter at the moment. You never know. It's what we have. And I'm too stupid to go to another social media platform and go through that as well. I'm stuck on Twitter. I can't control two accounts. It's not possible. But everyone's ow desk. How everyone's day is going? Good and well and great. I woke up and then went back to sleep like 5 different times. Do I remember what I did when I was awake? Nope. I know what happened though. So you know, great day. Did I turn that off? I did turn that off. Okay, I'm good. I'm all over the place. It's fine. I'm fine. Maybe. I'm going to be going back into Govan with Mel. Oh, wait. That's what I was trying to do. I forgot to link to change the collab thing because I'm a moron. Please let the links work. Yeah, but I'm going back into Covain with Mal. We're going to maybe finish the church cathedral thing. I don't want to go back into it. It's a nightmare. It's so bright and I get lost and I don't want to do it anymore, you know? We're going to go back into that, and it's going to be fun. Maybe. I'm going to get annoyed, because I'm going to get lost again. But it's fine. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and get the game started, and then I will unmute so we can talk to Mel, and we will see how everything goes. I'm going to get blinded again, and I don't want to, but it's going to happen. It's going to be great, and it's going to be fun, and I'm not going to get lost. Maybe. I'll find out.
Hi, Mel.
No. 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 What? Oh wait, hold on. You're not unmuted. Okay, there we go. Now they can hear you.
See, I told you no.
True. You did. Okay, I want to switch over to the game.
She never listens to me when I tell her things, but no.
I don't have the greatest attention span, okay? I already had an interesting start.
Yeah, going back to sleep 5 different times. Oh, that's so not like you.
Shut up. But no, I was awake before stream started. That's not the issue. But the issue was the link not working. It worked fine for yours. I don't know if it's just Twitter or if my link just hates me. It's something.
What link?
I started a stream and I went to go make my Twitter post, but for some odd reason my link wouldn't post in Twitter. It just said Luciana dash Twitch, and that's all it did. I'm like, that's not the link. awake before a stream. It's just the rare occurrences where I'm not. But, it was just Luciana Lunez, dash Twitch, and it wasn't posting the link, so I had to manually type the link in. And I may have forgotten, because I never actually had to type in a link before. Like, not the full link. So I had to go between a tab that had the link and Twitter and just look at what it said on for the link and then just go off of that. And it was a nightmare. I've got new weapons available.
I hope there's something you can use. Meanwhile, you could use your phone.
Shut up. What do you want to upgrade? We're not talking about that.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Okay. And why does my mouse keep showing up? You can't see it on stream, but it's there.
Yeah, that's a common issue when we use controller.
Okay. We did have all the blood veils before we had to go into the boss, right?
I believe so. Did you look at all the memories?
I believe so.
Are you sure?
I'm checking now. Take care. God damn it. Yes, I did.
Take care.
Let's see here. What blood code was it that we needed here? I don't remember.
For where we were currently at?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Do you have?
I'm looking. Something we should have done before stream, but I forgot, and I don't know if you remembered. Was it Aurora that we were doing? Isis?
How many Isis do you have?
3.
Okay, yeah, you always get the last one after the boss fight. As long as you have those ones.
Okay, so there's 4 and I have 3. Okay. And I upgraded my weapons and my blood code? My armor? So, I think we might be fine.
No, we're not.
Don't say that.
I'll say what I want. So maybe break out the puns.
No!
I have a web page ready with over 100 of them.
Oh, don't. Please. Please. I don't want to have to mute you, but I will. But it's going to be more difficult for me.
Have your window open. I can just chat in there.
Don't!
Okay, fine. Pick up lines.
No! Wait, hold on. Those are Legend of Zelda characters, armor. What do you mean? Wait, do I have... Is that the one I want? There we go. Wait, am I done with this one?
Prepare now, no. So you don't regret it later.
I'm going to regret it either way. Ow. Ha ha. Real funny. How do I sprint again? No? Ha. I'm not disappointed. I'm waiting for you to join. I'm not disappointed.
I heard it. That's what I was looking for. Don't worry, Gray. It'll be easy to disappoint her.
I'm never really disappointed. I just...
you sure?
I haven't really been disappointed in my friends. It's just... It cringe.
Funny to lose it, Louie. God, I was vibrating like no tomorrow.
Betas. How do you say the last part of your name? Zave? Beta, thank you for the follow. Would you knock it off with the lights?
No, I now have to complete it. Oh, Louie, you ruined it. It's no longer perfect.
Go, Louie!
Bitch.
Hi. If you don't mind me asking, how did you find me? And how is your day? But I talked to her, right? I've been waiting for you. Yeah, I talked to her.
Yeah, that's just a way, if I'm not here, you could also do your memories here.
Ah. So just go to the door. Or gate, I guess. You sense an ominous power from the other side of the gate. Do you... Not really! But hi, how's your day been? Save for Taffy and Armor. I think I asked, but I also think I didn't. Someone asked now. How has your day been?
That didn't do a thing.
You were the only one pushing this giant gate. Of course you're not going to do anything. Hello?
This way.
Okay.
See, I said to touch it.
Pretty. Yay! I'm getting help with this game because I promised that I would help my friend get his skills mastered, and then I abandoned it. This is said friend. He says, and since I have a habit of finishing games on stream,
3 years. 3 years she abandoned it when she was like three bosses away from beating it.
Why would I want to help my enemies, Gray? Armor.
Hi. I'm a frenemy.
You're a friend.
Is that the guardian of this place?
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
Are any of you interested in finding a nice wolf girl, but we're about to kill one?
She's very pretty, though. Yeah, but they're my enemies.
Now I just stand outside this vault. Oh, damn it.
What happened?
Well, you see, if I just stood outside the fog wall and never came in, you would have had to deal with a more powerful enemy by yourself.
No! I rolled right into that.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing? That was a lot easier than I remember. What happened?
You get a cinematic.
I do. But I don't remember her being that easy.
Looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here.
I don't know, Louie. I'm like halfway into a food coma right now, so.
Ooh, pretty.
A vestige? But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right. Somehow. That's it. We have to destroy it. Now you're speaking my language.
to fight her again?
And now I leave.
Really? Really? Really, Lulu? Really? Even after I revived you?
In view of our tactics,
I don't even know what happened!
When you say, I don't remember her being that easy. Well, there you go. There you go. You manifested that into existence. Enjoy my life on the floor.
Alright. If you say so. Oh my god! I am so confused. There's so much going on.
She wants me now, so.
Good.
What? Oh, well, that was interesting. I don't know. What is this? The fire crawling across the ground from time to time? I don't know what that is.
Don't ask me! Okay. There was so much happening.
So confused. It's hard.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon. It's about to.
I got it.
Now, touch it.
If you say so.
Please save everyone. No!
I'm the one who touched it knowing what happens. Why am I so shocked when I can't pull away?
Knowing you, yes, you will be worried about it, like, no tomorrow. Where in the shenanigans is it? Oh, there it is.
Okay. Do I... stairs. I can't just jump down, can I? No. And I can't run.
That'll be too easy.
I refuse to be lower than you, asshole. Okay. I hate that you can't run in these! It's so slow. It's so slow!
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Who are you talking about?
People, don't worry about it.
Aurora Valentina. You've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
I guess I just keep walking, so it's less time between his... Oh, let me run! Or speed walk! Not the slow-ass descent!
I have to be dramatic. Slow-mo everything.
Not you, Armor. Silva. I don't have a lot of memories of who Silva is, but I do remember not liking him. It looks like I'm, like, limping down these stairs. And also, it looks like my feet are going through said stairs.
I am prepared.
Just doing a funny walk.
As long as there are still people who I would die to defend.
That's not a healthy mindset state. Gwydion, how you feeling? Did you get rest after con? Oh, hello.
I'll be honest. I never expected to see you again like this. Been a long time, Louis.
Her glasses are pretty.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
She was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again.
Yes, we know this.
Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
Where in the world did I get Bill Nye the Science Guy
in? Locked her away. Yes. By carving her undying body into relics and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed.
Of course, who wants to die?
The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of
the successors.
I get like
half the conversation,
because
all I hear is you talking and
not
one else.
Dude.
You have witnessed the end result.
Is it that quiet on stream?
Beasts,
well, if I play your stream, it comes through on my bike.
Oh no, wait, can you not fix it?
Yet,
When I can mute it.
It was your power that
you
restored
what?
My Discord. So that they can't hear hear it through your mic.
No, I'm good.
Alright.
It's just funny because all I hear is you just ring.
Nice, Claire! How are you?
Now dig, nabbit, Claire. Now with them cool down. You will need to find these gates.
I believe you you had to go back to work exactly after PAX. That sucks. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. Ooh, which movie? And the
Bloodbeat Flow. So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
Oh, yes, because let's be cryptic. That helps everyone in the end.
Of course, we can't give you the entire plot of the thing at the very beginning. The relics will be released. And now you'll never know if she turns to stone. Before that happens.
Assholes. Before that happens, stone. Oh,
touch her.
Amal's seen that one. He said it was good.
Yeah, I saw it yesterday. It was pretty good. Did you get a giant die 20 as well, Claire? Good, I need you to roll for initiative now, Claire. You're in combat. Go.
Are you really all right?
Yes. I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you? I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I assume so, yes.
Alright, well, alright, well, too bad, Lucy. Looks like Claire's going first, so she gets the first move against you.
Did she already do that when she jump scared me, though?
Oh, that would surprise the Retin.
It's alright. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you. Please, Louis, I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate.
Who is it?
Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. It's been so long since I felt this drowsy.
Oh, good night, night.
Yeah, she's taking a well-deserved rest.
I forgot. I seriously feel like I can go take a nap right now. But that's just mainly because I have consumed a massive amount of food right before stream. Oh.
Yeah, but apparently, Mal and Wheat went to... No, we have not. Mal and Wheat went to go see it yesterday, and they've just been analyzing and criticizing everything that was being done.
I'm not really criticizing. You can't just help but sit there watching and be like, wait, why the fuck is that druid able to do that being wild shaped? You can only do it like twice a day.
I fuck going all the way down the stairs. I just jumped as well as I could.
It was just a lot of fun being like, huh, okay, that was neat. That's an interesting twist you did.
Yeah, I want to go see it, but I have to wait till I have some money, because I blew all my money on a forced vacation that I'll be taking later this year, and assets.
It was you all along.
Because they take so fucking long to go down!
Going down is quicker than going up. Mm-hmm. You just have to just ragdoll your way down. What is
all this? All right. So many buttons.
Congratulations, you will never have to starve ever again.
Right? But is that the risk of your, I think, sister? Karen's his sister, right?
Yes, because you already met her in the memories.
Yeah.
Because of the blood that flowed from this place. I mean, she's perfectly fine right now. My
sister became she just can't leave.
She
sacrificed herself to
stop the queen, and her tears are what kept us alive. Very pretty tree.
Let's just give him a minute.
I think somehow has also formed the entire structure we were also walking on.
Right. Same color. Same, like, weird design. Oh, you okay, Louie?
Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now.
Are you sure?
So, what's our next step? Finding the successors. Are we just gonna leave your sister? There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Aww, honey.
Shouldn't that be we? Yakumo, if a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Yeah.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys. Listen. Power of yours? It's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the queen is resurrected.
Why are you aware zombies can reach you, Armor? If it's dangerous, you should stay inside.
Don't worry, I got Bill Nye on the job.
Bill Nye.
This... Yeah, look, right there. Bill Nye. He's there.
What is he gonna do?
What do you mean? He's a science guy.
But what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do in an actual fight?
I don't know. He'd probably make a bomb through it.
Armor, though.
I'm sorry, Gray. Your sacrifice is needed for the settlement.
Oh, hello. Oh, it's you.
The hunter.
Mm-hmm.
my own hands.
No, you didn't.
How are you here now?
Bitch.
I love the fact that you hold your caliber
just
at the very end of the hole.
The power to calm the relics.
That's such,
just like
a, that's such a weird hole at the hole.
No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Got it.
He's stronger than he looks. No, really, Lily? Oh, who would have thought?
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
I like the music.
We jump into close combat with a bayonet.
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva.
Why was the jumping necessary?
Fine, that's enough.
It was such a short distance, you didn't need to do it.
But remember, I'll be.
I mean, come on, we're in anime Dark Souls now. They have to be dramatic in every single fashion that they do.
I guess. Stupid, though.
Why do they get a teleport from any spot in the map and we can't?
Right? That is so unfair!
See, this is why evil people get all the best things. Be evil, folks.
Does that man know about the relics?
Always remember, knowledge is power. Power corrupts, so study hard. Be evil.
Okay. We fucked up. I'm only at 93% for the cathedral.
I think I know, but it's something that gets unlocked a little bit later.
Oh, okay, so don't worry about it for now?
Yeah.
Okay.
At least that's nice. So, who the fuck knows?
No, we'll find out.
This place is so rare.
Right.
I should probably check my equipment, too.
I think I see where I would need to go, but oh, I do not want to. Because I see dots on it, meaning we've been there. Yeah, we'll find it later. Okay, I have finished this blood code. Which ones do I need to do now? I'll save Queen Slayer, because why do I keep going down? Oh, because my fucking mouse. Stop it.
Just down, 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 like a burning ring of fire. Because that's why.
Alright, next I need you, Hunter's done, Prometheus is done, Berserker is done, Assassin, done, I just got Isis, Astera, you're done. Oh, most of these are done! I just have the new ones, okay. Okay, Darkseer was first, and then I will go with Clean Slayer next.
Something up?
Ow. these are expensive to buy. Oh my god.
Well, yeah, it's a boss. It's essentially a boss soul.
Okay. Well, Darkseer's next. It's the only one I can really do right now to level up. That's upsetting. Alright. Was that all of them?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think that was all of them. Yeah, okay. Yeah, increase health. Maximum stamina.
Sure.
Strength and dexterity.
What should I work on next?
And you're focused, focused, focused. Okay. I like this one. Reduces damage from taken from falling. I like that. That's one of the ones I have to level up now, so nice. Okay, where are we going now?
I don't know. I feel like you probably need to go back to probably the
home base?
Home base area, probably. So they can talk and stuff.
Armor. That really isn't what that means. no. Oh, wait, I talked to the EO at the, cathedral, I think.
You need to do the what now?
Talk to the EO at the cathedral.
Okay, I heard the word eat.
Why eat?
I don't know. That's why I questioned it.
It's not. It's really not. It is a lot of fun. I just can't do it myself. Well, I probably could.
Let's keep our eyes open, all right?
Oh, or not. She's not there. Do I have to talk to her?
My lights are, though.
Do you think your lights are going to be there until I restart the game? I could probably do something that would just take me a hell of a lot longer. No? Then what do I do?
Did you go back to home base?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Did you talk to people there?
No, because I thought I talked to EO. I can't remember her name, but I know that she's EO, so it's just like,
EO, best girl.
First, I want to thank you for helping us complete our investigation of the source. Without your help, would have learned the truth or realized the gravity of the current situation. And we're not finished yet, so I want to say I'm glad to have you here.
Yep.
Yep.
I heard something from Louis. Is it true? If it is true, I don't know if it will help you, but I'm certain it won't hurt to have it.
I got Mia's. That's not what I wanted to do, but alright.
Congratulations, now you have another blood code.
I have to go to the... Oh, is it the door?
Probably. If it'll be the inner...
Yeah, the door that was by where one of the missiles were, right?
Yeah, it's the inner one. If I remember the full name, I'll look it up for you.
Later. Oh, I talked to EO. I talked to EO. I heard she looks
very similar to you. Maybe this is where you get EO.
At some point, she simply vanished, leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it So he
keep hearing random laughter in the background of my game.
I know nothing about
that's terrifying.
But I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me?
Let's have a look. Oh, back with this.
More slow walking, just what you asked for.
Right?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant. Here to serve and support you in your tasks.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
I'm about to unplug my mouse.
In that case, do you
think... No, I think that would just mean that it's forever in the middle of my screen.
Yeah, don't unplug the mouse. I know with my computer, if I unplug my mouse and I plug it back in, it does not recognize the mouse anymore.
Why?
It did nothing for some reason until I restart.
Oh!
Like, this does not exist.
Blood? All right.
Do not look for the blood flux. The whole throat is cold. Sorry, I mean Den.
That's driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend it. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, successor, but I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Jeez. Leda's violent.
Successor, another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything, Leda.
Oh, she's all bloody. Oof.
My only regret is leaving you all alone.
What do you mean her inner me? I am not violent.
Unerringly steadfast.
I don't know. Your skull didn't say otherwise.
I do not understand.
That's something you all came up with.
And then you immediately went, oh, I love that. I want it.
The image sounded cool. That's something I'd actually get.
Well, we all know in your sleep, you go out and sleepily collect bones. Whether they're from willing people or not is questionable.
I hate you.
The more her hate grows, the more I grow stronger.
Sure.
Attendant of the relics, one who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Lady.
It's like someone handed her that one sweater, but in a lesser material.
I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling. It seems so empty somehow.
No.
Her life was consumed entirely by her mission.
That's what everyone wants to know, honey.
With you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I
I feel like Aya would be the one that would figure out a meme generator and make her first meme and be like the most proud ever. Just because she's seeing you will make you smile.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best.
Huh. Io's vestige.
Now you might want to go back to the cathedral.
Yeah. But hold on. I want to see if I can actually... If there's anything I'm missing, just in case.
Well, mainly because, I believe now you can collect another one of her vestiges from the other version of her.
I am not sure what strength it might give you.
I want to support
you in here. Can I? Oh, yep. Yep, I can jump off the ledge.
Armor, no! It's okay, I have to go find shit. I don't want your blood code.
As awake Lucy, but sleep Lucy on the other hand.
Don't put words into my into my mouth. Well, if you don't want to give it up willingly, then I don't want it. I'm not going to force you to. I can't tell if there's something there or not. It's just for somebody. We put down so many goddamn lights! No, there's nothing here.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Absolutely?
Yes.
What about that person to your left?
There is no person to my left.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. As she denies the existence of every being to the left of her body.
There is no being to the left of my body.
Of course there is. There's an entire world to the left of your body.
Wanna head up?
Not really.
Does that look like a gate to you? Is that
wrong one. Inner tower.
No. This is the one. Is there another one?
Yeah.
Good to be with you.
Well, proceed.
It's been a long trip.
See if you can't go that way.
I mean, it let me open it.
Not the sort of place I'd expect.
Not wrong. I most wouldn't expect an elevator, in a cathedral, especially one that's main purpose is to screw with your sense of direction.
Will you go left? Will you go right? Where are you going? Are you going up? Are you going down? Sideways? Diagonal?
I have no fucking idea.
You want to go up? Well, you need to go down first.
We're a long way down now.
Wow, I never guessed.
It's not open. Somewhere else.
Okay. Happen? Yeah, no. I go all the way back to up the elevator.
Where's this elevator running?
I hate elevators as is. I'd much prefer the stairs.
What I'm hearing is I should not recommend elevator simulator.
No. It's claustrophobic, and I always have the feeling that they're going to break. Dude, I wish I could buy a sense of direction. Are you kidding me? That would be the best thing ever. I wouldn't get lost in my own city.
Something of this lot. Buys it, loses it.
Okay, where am I going?
Inner tower.
I didn't realize there were two places that had that gate. I don't remember. Aha!
Knowing Lucy Block, that one day she'll get in an elevator. Next thing you know, it's one of those prank elevators that floor is TV, so it looks like the floor is falling out from below her.
God, I would trust nobody. Ow. Never mind, this is not what I needed. It's still at 93. Yeah, I know elevator fights, I guess, but with my claustrophobia and my paranoia, I always feel like I'm going to end up.
The real question is, did he meant people fighting on an elevator or two elevators fighting each other?
I hate you.
We can get outside soon. Keep an eye on your feet. Another thorn of judgment. I've never seen one that big.
Thorn of what now? Oh, this thing?
Welcome to the North Pole.
Yeah, the thing that I hate so much. Because I remember falling down holes so many times I wasn't paying attention, and there are so many holes. Oh my god, what was that?
I come in almost to see you get kicked off the ledge.
I did it! Oh, and go up.
Oh, I was so confused. I'm like, where the fuck is Io? And I forgot. I'm in your world, so I don't have her. Dogs. The only dogs in any solo game I don't fear.
There's another one! Hi! Did I get hit? Oh, I did! Did you throw something
at me? The guy with
a gun. You mean grenades? Wait, is this the guy that can self explode?
Yep.
Did I fall? Well,
there she goes. That's the guy that can explode, falls down hole.
This is the place I remember falling down holes, and I fall down the fucking hole.
Do you remember where the hole is?
Yes.
Are you sure?
No.
Meanwhile, I'm waiting for you to find a new hole that you didn't find earlier.
I have to remember to pick up the souls, the haze, so that I don't end up, you asshole. Got him.
Oh, minivan.
Hey! Hedgehog fort.
And there's the hole.
There was the hole, yes.
Ah. Oh, He parried Lily. Gonna parry a backstab. They forfeit their souls to us to make us stronger.
Yee.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Another hole! This is why this map is so dangerous for me! There's so many holes! Hey, Red Hawk.
Careful.
All the holes.
How you been? No promises. Oh!
Ow.
Oh my god! Oh!
Ow. Ow. I mean... You... At least this time it wasn't your fault.
I got knocked off the ledge!
If you wanted to go for a swim, we could have found a more safer place to go than a battlefield, but...
I didn't decide to swim. I got thrown into the pool.
Rebear.
Every time you come in, it lags for a minute. So I was spinning, and then it lagged. And then by the time I almost went off the ledge, I'm like, oh no. There we go.
Mine. You tried to shoot me? You tried to shoot me? I shoot you with fire. Which apparently somehow went into the wall that was behind me. What? it goes forward, right? Yep. Okay, I question the logic, but all right. Ow. Howard's shooting me in the back.
Of course.
You wanna go? You wanna go? Huh? Oh, you like that backstab? You're next. You got to watch your friend die, and now you get to die. And my camera shook like no tomorrow. Holy crap. And the passway is clear, lady.
Aw, good luck with the rest of your shift, Red Hawk. I don't like that we have to fight you on this, like, edge.
Here, just bring him this way. Just turn around. Come this way.
Ah! Oh no!
Yeah, just come this way. Keep walking back. Ah, well, my trap is off.
I got pinned against the wall. All because I saw something shiny.
Now, that's not unusual for you. You and usually scenarios of shininess equal peril for you.
Not wrong.
It's a breeze. I think this is a dead end.
Whoa! What is that?
The urchin.
Oh, right! I didn't actually see what they looked like in the water map because they're always underwater! Oh my god!
Here is prickly power. By the way, that was not a sea urchin.
That was not a sea urchin!
Snowball, he just wants to play a snowball war with you.
He's in the wall!
How'd you get him stuck in the wall?
I don't know! Oh, I can't hurt him!
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Oh, there he is. One-shot me.
I am very confused on how that happened, but all right.
Oh, there we go. Very concerned about the ice armor he was wearing getting back up.
Oh my god. We're not two facing one of the enemies. I think we can go
up here. Are you sure, Louie? You sure we can go up? Hey, look at the friend. Alright, Louie.
All right.
I see the light. Are we near the summit?
Oh, apparently we're going the right way.
We near the summit. I don't know, Louie. You tell me.
And that mean to go where we needed to go. It's very pretty.
It is a nice view.
I think I'm beginning to understand why people take up hiking as a hobby.
It's just like before.
Is it? Oh.
Nicola, what could have brought you all the way out here?
Oh?
You. What, you turned to ash?
Stay alert. This could be a trap.
Nicola. Is that really you?
I doubt it, Mia.
This little rocket ship.
Are you trying to tell me something?
He vanished. What the hell was that?
Real perceptive, Louis.
Oh.
A vestige.
And are his memories?
Yay! Something new and sharp to go through your hand.
Right.
A perfect accessory every girl wants.
Yeah, no, none of them seem to actually care. Like, this could actually hurt me.
It's fine. You're kind of a vampire. You regenerate.
Each successor has the ability to manifest their crypt in the form that will best suit them. What will you choose for yours, Nicola?
Well, if it's my choice,
I'd suggest a place that puts your heart at ease.
place where I can relax? Okay, I've got it. So when I become a successor, can I use my power to make a copy of myself? Mia may look tough, but I know she gets lonely. I think she'd be really sad if she knew I was gone.
I'm so sorry. No. The relics are simply too dangerous. The more you use their power, the greater the risk of success. And maintaining a duplicate of yourself would be far too much of a stretch. I'm afraid I cannot allow it. Besides that, your crypt will block any transmissions from the world outside. Even if your duplicate was with your sisters, you would know. You wouldn't share any of its experiences with her. Here it is. This place is where Battlefield success is.
Okay, then. Off to fight.
You're the bravest fighter we have. I pray that you have a long and peaceful rest.
I hate that they dragged a kid into this.
I'm sorry, Jack.
You know how it is. War crimes and all.
Huh.
Until now, all that time I was with Nicola, he was just a copy he made of himself. That means when I awakened as a revenant, he was already...
I see. That does explain it. That's why he didn't get better after taking the blood beads.
You can't be... The two of us, we were always together. We were always going to stay together. And now, after all this time, I didn't know. I never even suspected. Poor Nicola was alone this whole time.
I think we'll find him farther up ahead. Let's go see him. That's why we're here, right?
Dramatic zoom in.
Hello.
And back down we go, because I did not mean to go the right way. Another way to go. Was it that way?
Maybe.
No, this way.
Maybe.
Just stop saying maybe.
Maybe.
I hate you. Stop it.
Maybe.
Where'd it go?
I love that it went for me, but it hit Louis.
Poor Louis.
Learning to never suspect any dead body.
Okay, we can't go that way.
I mean, I just have to leave. I don't know what's back. I honestly don't remember what's back there.
Which way to go?
Do you want to leave so I can check real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's go ahead and get that what's over there first.
No, that's a suicider.
I got vestige part C. What vestige? Fuck.
Checking your equipment. I'll keep watching.
Fionn. Do I have Fionn? That's four. The assassin. Darkseeker hunter. Oh my god, I do. I have one and I have three. I don't have two, but I'm gonna get four.
That is the one that you need to collect for the area.
Fionn.
And now I take my leave. Woo! By jumping off the cliff.
That looks deep. Wanna check it out?
Presently, it does not let you backstep off the cliff.
What is down here?
Possibly pain. That's a long-ass letter. How many letters are there?
I don't know! This is the fourth one!
Well, maybe you're just going to the Underdark again, but in this game.
Oh, God.
More letters! Pretty door.
I guess this is where I'll go when I defeat Dicola.
It won't budge. Your access has been denied.
Except for now.
Bring donuts next time.
It's so much longer going up than it is going down.
On my way.
You just gotta get your, you just gotta get in your ladder climbs for today. One and two and one and two and one and two.
Just getting my steps in. Just getting my steps in. I don't need to go that way. How do I go back again? This way.
Walking?
That is now stuck in my head. Thank you so much.
If I did it, you're welcome.
There are so many now. I was getting so close! There are so many!
And there's more to come.
Great!
Autoblanco, it's all the skills. And then New Game Plus, where you get other blood codes.
Definitely interesting noise to come in on. I see why.
Don't say that when I almost fell off the...
You almost had another problem, you know.
What do you mean?
Look where you walked.
We'll have to take good care of that. Oh, I found part B.
Rawr.
Okay, rawr. So there really wasn't much for me to do back here. Just get that. All right. Is this another instance where I have to go up to go to get to the... I may have momentarily forgot that I had to either block it or dodge. That's my bad.
Guess who's back now that you rested?
He had better not glitch through the wall again.
Look at him.
Hey, Blues.
All peaceful.
I'm doing good. How are you?
Angie. Oh, now he's angie. Snowball. Did I hit me through a wall?
Oh, he does so much damage. Oh, I was kind of hoping he would fall off the.
You're not getting that lucky with the enemy.
Yeah, apparently.
Backstab, bitch.
Why can you do it? I can't.
Who's poisoning him?
Me.
Oh. What the heck? I'm like, I don't remember equipping any poison skill.
I have one. But I'm doing good. How are you?
Now I understand what's in your head.
Yeah, I hate.
All I said was one little quip. Oh, hey there, buddy. Backstab. And I'm in the ground. I'm out of the ground.
We should keep an eye on those piles of snow.
Got it.
Is that an observatory or something?
You want me or her?
I don't think he can make up his mind.
I don't know. One of those two words I said. Hello, dogs. Goodbye, dogs. They were not good dogs.
They were very bad dogs. Will he fall?
Yep.
Oh, that sucks. I don't like being in cars, period, so that has to make that has to make it that much worse.
What are you talking about? This car right here fits so many dead people.
Oh. I was wondering where the item was. It was, like, on the hood.
That was pretty fucking easy. Oh, there she goes, folks.
Back with us?
I hate them so much.
Now, you might want to teleport up to that area.
Yeah. Oh, I can't with the signal out. Hold on.
You know what? This actually gives me time to reset my thing.
Hey! I mastered some things. Still not use something mastered, but I mastered some things.
Really all up there? Are there any more skills we can grab? What? That seems very small for amount of skills on a blood code. I grabbed that. I grabbed that.
Okay. Okay, I am not in control of what happens in alternate realities, Gray. You can't blame me for this.
Yeah, we can. You can't stop us from blaming you.
But it's not my fault. Hello.
Where is it? Where's the ability that gets me more stamina quicker? They always love to hide abilities from me.
I hate everything. It's fine. Wait, why am I supposed to be separating you from Gray?
Here comes a lag spike.
Oh no. Wait.
Too bad. But I said it was already coming.
Oh, I'm good. Okay. What? Yeah, so I can tell. So, like, you guys don't get confused on who I'm talking to. Gray Devil came first, so he's Gray. And then you came after, so I went with the second half of your name, which is Armor. And you're really proud of me. I went through not to get any damage. And then I found more ice. The ice literally is going to keep being the death of me. It's going to be my worst enemy in this one area. I'm not scared of the dogs. I'm not scared of the monsters. I'm scared of the ice.
So far, the ice has been what killed you the most.
Oh! I did it!
I was so confused because I saw me activate a backstab as well, but then it got knocked out. Honey? Want some dogs? I got some dogs for you.
Oh, no.
And step and roll off. Oh, man, I'm heavy rolling.
So how do I get there?
Get where?
Oh, do I have to go the other way? Okay, I can do that later. This is the bad ice, right?
I don't know, is it?
I'm learning what it looks like, at least.
What the fuck did I just see you do?
I don't know!
I saw you do like a backstab like 5 times in quick succession before finally activating.
Okay, so it wasn't just me who saw that. I got so confused.
Roll on, roll off. Roll on, roll off.
Wrong way. Oh. Oh, this is not a dangerous snow pile?
Surprised.
I thought it was. Oh, this is!
Oh, there he is. Oh, damn, that was pretty cool looking ability.
That's going in a circle. It did.
Hey, dog. Goodbye, dog.
What? Where? Oh.
Always behind you.
I got so confused.
Always waiting to strike when you're distracted, which is
always
very easy for you.
I say I'm always distracted. What do you mean? Because gray is easier to say than armor, so I automatically go for the default.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Hey! Oh, that's not a snowball, that's an ice spike. It gets stun lock. I have no stamina.
I think we were able to just conveniently just go off each other's lack of stamina because we got it back like right as the other was depleted.
Look at that beautiful chest.
Oh, that's too convenient. Okay, nothing. Nothing happened.
Yeah.
Ooh, that adds too much weight. I do want to know what it looks like, though. Oh my god. At least you know you'd be warm if you wore it. Oh, you have a gun, you asshole.
I did not travel as far as I thought I would.
Of course it's not goth or emo. It's from a kid's show. I want to go back and explore that one area real quick.
I'll pick down the ladder first.
Not like we need it right now. I don't want to go down, though.
Or up easily. To me, there was nothing but a turnaround.
I gotta run all the way back. Dude, if they did, I would happily watch it. Because that would be interesting.
Running.
I mean, if it makes you feel any better, before stream, I was listening to a mix of...
Oh! I didn't make it across the ice in time.
I was listening to My Chemical Romance and Mindless Self-Indulgence before I started stream.
There for your daily every 10 minute lag spike.
Though most songs from Mindless Self-Indulgent probably shouldn't be sung on stream. Now that I think about it.
That's right, a lot that should not be done on stream.
No, you're not who I want to target. Uh-oh. I don't know who I just targeted there, but alright. Okay.
All I ever said, and all I ever said was in the little rocket ship, and that's what got you in there.
It did.
I never even said anything with the song.
You didn't. There's something I need there. Oh.
Ow, I got shot in the back right as he threw a spear at me. Okay, backstab it is. The dogs will eat him.
Part
what happened in our existence in that moment, but we won. And that reformed after I walked on it, and then what? Huh, that's cheating.
Wasn't there someone here?
I probably killed him.
It doesn't do you a whole lot of good if you... is that a band? I don't think that's a band.
Who the hell knows? There's so many different bands out there with some names.
Right.
My dogs are hungry. Thank you for feeding them.
Hi. Oh!
Ow.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'm feeding him to the dogs. That's what you get.
Oh, and no, it's not. Just armor being armor at that point, then.
I want to put it past someone to do it now.
Right.
When we come back like 2 weeks from now, Armor has a band named that.
That'd be amazing. Okay, I think that's everywhere here.
Sorry. I'm on my way.
If you were to go through the playlist I had for work on Shuffle, you'd have emotional whiplash.
Look at her run over there.
What are you doing?
This?
I feel like that's cheating.
To wherever the host is.
here.
Keith, where?
I picked up cheese.
Give it.
Oh! I did not know you saw us.
His existence is now forfeited to us.
Yeah.
He's lost the right to live by gracing us with his presence.
By attacking us, yes.
No, just for existing.
Maria says armor does.
Did you pick up something we can use?
What are these awake things?
I have to know exactly what they are.
Awake in something.
I think they're like a way. Oh, I'm just gonna. Yep. Oh, there's another one. Well, they are. If I remember correctly, if you have enough of them, you can fully level up. You can just essentially instantly level up a skill to max.
Oh.
So you don't have to have it equipped to learn.
Do you have a map on your fucking bot? Of course you do. Give it. Thank you.
It's open.
Ooh, a machete.
Is your regeneration level all right?
I came from that way.
Huh. I don't remember that being built. We went from that one area to this small area. That is not confusing as hell. Are you alive? You alive? Nope. I want to say there was a drop down area, like underneath one of the base areas, but I don't remember fully. Oh, there was a person.
Just not where you thought there'd be.
I heard him walking around. I'm like, where the hell is he?
He was being sneaky.
Hello.
Did you delay your... You asshole. I walked right over you and nothing happened.
Oh yeah, he was waiting for you to pick up the item.
So, finally at our destination.
And now I leave!
I also have to regenerate because I only have one health thing. I've been
waiting for and you also gotta go look at the memories.
That's what I'm doing now!
Look at them! View them!
Would you give me a second?
Spy upon their private memories that they don't want no one to know about. Creep.
Oh, I'm missing one. I'm missing part A.
Oh.
What do I? Hold on. I have.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. I know. Go back to the very first teleporter. I'll meet you there.
Okay, I gotta find somewhere to teleport there first. I really don't want to die.
You know that lovely ladder I had you kick down?
I see it. Can't teleport because the thing is still there. Okay. And also unlocking some of these gifts so that I can just move on to the next one. Hi. How are you? Okay, I don't think I can level up with that. Yeah. Wait, don't I have... Nope. I do.
Do you?
Yeah, I'm like, I'm pretty sure I have, lost shards.
Those would give you souls.
Yeah. I'm doing pretty good. Ice is the enemy. Currently. I know I control ice, but right now, ice is the enemy because it collapses, and I don't know where exactly it's at, and it's a nightmare. I have had more deaths in this area to ice than I did monsters. So a bit of a nightmare. Okay, I am at level 60. Okay, you said the first one, right?
Yep.
Yes, but how are you? Okay. Distress signal sent. What the fuck?
I'm detecting the signal from a young fox girl. Teleporting.
Oh, what enemy is that? Oh, my back just cracked. That felt nice.
Any snappage of any bone, except for when it comes to breakage, is nice.
Right.
Keep an eye on your feet. People live here too.
See, we just need to get behind that door.
I was hoping it would. How do we do that though? We went everywhere, didn't we?
I thought we did. There's a drop down area I was talking about where I thought there was one. I remember where it is.
Oh, okay. I'm getting it a lot more often. I don't know what changed.
You were looting the drop down here with me, buddy. You weren't.
Why? Out of every song that you could have mentioned, why is it the child's one that gets stuck in my head?
Okay, fine, then. I'll get the other one that we got stuck in there last time for you. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like a record,
baby, right round. Oh, you look new. What the fuck?
Ow. My body hurts.
Oh, him. Oh, God. I hate him. He came out of nowhere and shoved me off the cliff.
I do go off the map if I do that.
100%. Okay.
You have done it. And you now also have a heal upgrade. Whether it's more heals or a more powerful one, I don't know.
A medicine that permanently enhances regenerative power. Alright.
And I leave. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Let me leave.
Does it look like people live here, Louie?
Back in the day. Otherwise, there wouldn't be trucks.
True.
Yeah, all we need to do is just fix up that minivan and we can all go on a family trip.
We did not get turned around. I know what I'm doing.
You sure?
Never.
Don't sound sure.
I'm never sure. I have all you.
I don't know what that we just did, you know, because I don't remember what this ability does. But we sure did do something. And it was pretty cool.
Okay, now I just need a shit ton of haze so I can unlock the final two of Isis. I have everything from Drat from Queenslayer. I'll get... Is it Artemis? Yeah. No, I can't unlock everything in Artemis. I can't unlock everything in Eos either. Oh, I have some to work on, so it's fine. And I can't level up. Alright. I'll go ahead and go to home base for it.
I mean, you can also just talk to the EO there, but at the same time, yeah, it's
probably
good to go back.
Yeah, I'm teleporting either way.
Maybe you'll have some stuff left over you can upgrade weaponry, maybe. I don't know.
I can check. Thanks to everybody. I doubt it.
You're a halibird, right? Or are you an axe?
Oh, I can upgrade my armor. That's nice. My armor is now up to plus 6. What are my weapons up? Plus 6 and okay, I'm up to 6 on all of them. You have I'm not doing Artemis right now. There we go, Fionn.
Fionn. Well, I have over of like 500,000 souls. I can get one level. I would be level 200.
Nice.
I'm not going to do it.
Oh, why not?
Just to make sure. I don't want to be able to not get experience. See me rolling, the hating.
It's okay, I'm fine. You had to come in and save me again, Mia.
No, they're so cute. I hate that they had a child do this. I'm pretty sure he didn't completely understand what was going on whenever he agreed to it.
I have to train and get stronger. I have to be able to protect you.
I shall return while you do memories.
Alright. I'm pretty sure Jack ended up using his want to protect his sister into getting him to agree, and I hate that. I hate that so much. Where am I going?
What are those things? What happened here? Mia, watch out!
Oh, he didn't?
Where am I?
Is that something I'll find out later?
Lucky young man. You've been reborn.
Where's Mia?
If that's something that's going to be found out later, then don't go into too much detail.
Can bring her back too, I promise.
Okay, then don't go into too much more detail. I'd prefer no spoilers if it's going to be brought up. It is not my job to feed you, Armor. I barely feed myself. You are in charge of your own food. 2, 3. Is there 5 for Fionn? Of course he left when I need to ask this. Mal, come back!
Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there.
Oh, right. I forgot I had these.
I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
I have 2 of them. Town of Sacrifice and Den of Darkness.
Don't
yeah, because...
lost make a meme out of you.
I love the things for that. Thanks, guy. Appreciate it. Where do I need to go from here?
Shall we?
I need to go down.
You choose the way.
Or maybe you need to go up.
Alright, Fionn has 5, is that correct?
I'll have a check. Yep.
Okay, so I have up to 4.
Alright. Shall I arrive upon your world?
Yes.
My body travels through the void to enter into another dimension. A journey I have made multiple times upon watching someone fall through ice.
Shut up.
Make sure you're good and ready.
I hate you. You sent me that, and I hated that. I hated that so much. You tell me that, but I got demolished in the second phase of the last boss.
Little brother became big brother.
No.
Nicola. Mia. I won't give up.
Honey, oh, you precious boy.
Fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
He is a tough kid.
I never realized. But your sister is here now. I'm here!
I'm here, and I'm gonna beat you up a little bit.
All the name of love. Don't worry, sweetie. I've only hurt you because I love you.
That every abusive person ever.
Right? Oh my god, stop doing it after I decide to do something to you. I hate it. Oh my god.
He got rid of his Captain America shield. Oh, he's got his jets now.
Oh my god! He was so quick!
Louie, do it. I already healed her once. Louie! Alright, Louie, you bitch.
Both healed me! I hate that I can't teleport closer.
Sure you can, once you win.
I finished the Darkseer blood code by forcing one of the lost off the cliff that he was climbing up.
Of course, that's the only way to do it, by sparking them off the cliff.
Did I get all of you? No, it was you I think I had. Used to exploring with me.
You'll have to do a lot better.
Skills more powerful you become, yes.
I'm working on it. I don't like this one, but all right. I don't like that I took some of my HP so that I can increase my ichor, which I'm not using at the moment. Hardly. Oh, did I not have all of you? I thought I had you all unlocked. Oh well. Really?
Got your back.
Would you knock it off with the lights?
No.
Wait, where's my...
Power up. Buff weapon.
I'm just not using spells. Got it.
Good, Louie.
Goodbye to the shield.
He's in mecha foot mode.
Oh, I thought I was out of your way. Oh my god.
He's got a jet booster attack now. What's that?
Stop targeting me when I'm trying to do something!
I love the fact that he is ignoring me. I'll suffer in that moment.
I would have never guessed, Louie. I'm just trying to heal at this point. I'm getting distracted. You guys do attacks. It's fine.
He really does not like you.
He doesn't. I didn't like that. I didn't like that. I didn't like that at all.
Nikolai did not approve of your tough love.
Apparently.
But he approved of apparently everyone else's.
You were the one taking care of me all along. Nikolai, I'm so sorry.
I feel so bad for her.
I'm okay, really. Thank you.
Okay, don't these things give them, like, super regeneration? Shouldn't we worry about the soft, tender moment after we help him?
Nah, we gotta, you know, you gotta fight him, like, 4 more times.
Oh, please no. I'm out of healing. Please no. Would you stop making me out to be the bad guy, Armor? Please. I haven't done anything to you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Did I go through the door? I go through the door. I've given up on the mouse. It's just there.
Are you sure? You're still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe. Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I?
Mod addict up. Wait, that's not the way. Wait, no, this is the way. I hate to disappoint you, but I hated that boss. I had an easier time with the first one. I had an easier time with Aurora.
I hope she's all right.
So that could be because he was just targeted. He solely targeted me. He did not like me.
How dare you take his sister away from him?
I did! I brought the sister there! So, the devil boss is as far as I got in this game. I gave up. I gave up there.
How dare you be the one able to be with his sister?
But hi, welcome in. How'd you find me? And how's your day been? Has it been good? Oh, fuck. I dropped my controller. I instantly panicked, Armor, when you said quad, then you said I made up. Like, oh, you asshole.
Mia?
Am I gonna say a word?
Now I'm scared.
Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia?
She has not got to experience the power of Mito yet.
I haven't. Who is Mito? So, no more about Mito in chat, alright? No spoilers.
So you get to enjoy all the suffering of Mito.
Oh, great.
And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
Boys being boys, just shoving the other one is fine.
It's all thanks to you, Nikola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting.
For every single time I've seen him, he just always looks like he's about to just jump into the air and fly away.
You kept me safe all
because of this
time.
Damn rocket ship. It always looks like he's about to go and away!
What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
Oh. He's precious.
Just all the sad feeling that immediately afterwards touches him. All right, you're back to life.
It's such a heartbreaking scene, but yeah. I think if it's the good end, right, that lets you do that?
Yeah, that's a good ending.
Yeah, so it's just like, if you win the bad ending, then no, but...
Yeah, the bad ending, you just kill everyone. Congratulations, you just killed your brother.
And Yakumo's sister.
How that makes you feel. Brushes.
You sure have grown.
Yeah, this is how I look now. But this one is much stronger.
I really don't know how I can repay you for all that.
Can't help but question how the weird mutations work
so
in this
much.
World.
Everything, really.
It's like, what
and
made
yet,
him grow giant metal armor around him?
I'd like to show my gratitude somehow, but in this shape.
Or also, what also made, honest, you know, other people become weird monkey creatures?
But monkey.
You've only yeah, we just killed been some monkey creatures. Or yetis.
Oh yeah, that's true.
It'd be pretty cruel to break you two up again. You agree, right?
Or you know, the other boss that was. A wolf lady.
They're gone.
Listen, Nicola. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. That's what I believe.
Then go.
Nicola.
It's all right, sis. You've all given me so much strength. I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
I just fucking realized his tiny hat is on top of his metal head.
I'll come back for you, little brother.
I do not want to be like the bad guy, no.
That's how brothers and sisters. Don't look at the top of the head. You just see a little tiny cat on there.
Oh my god, it's so cute! I leveled up a little bit for the next area. Do I know where I'm going? No.
You now travel to the door that you originally traveled to.
Oh, that's wonderful. I'm going to see if I need to talk to EO first. Excuse me.
I want to go, oh. I don't know, visit outside the boss's rooms. Just to see if there might be more fragments of EO's vestige.
Mia.
Oh, well, yeah.
Oh, hello?
What is she doing here?
What is she doing here? She's dying. That's what she's doing. From the looks of it.
You have to save Jack. She's about to frenzy.
Let's take her to the back. We can shoot her there.
Yes. Save the guy who literally murdered me and thought that I wouldn't come back.
How do you feel?
I apologize for barging in like that. What's going on exactly? Do you know about the cavern underneath the cathedral? We were attacked there. Jack lured them away so that I could... Slow down.
Attacked? Wait, what were you doing down there in the first place?
Our mission is the preservation of the successors and their relics. It is not a new phenomenon for successors to go into a frenzy. There has always been a need for someone to monitor them and to stop them if they ever begin to turn. A successor acts as a vessel for a relic, in both body and will. If that vessel breaks, it has to be replaced. That's why.
That's why you were hunting for revenants?
We considered every possible option. We truly did. But in the end, that was the only one that would work. I know it's no excuse for what we've done. Even if it was the only way. That is simply a burden I will have to live with. I will always carry them with me. I will never forget the faces and dreams of those who stepped forward to keep the relics safe.
I suppose it really can't be all that easy to find a replacement vessel.
That's why we're here. To keep a constant eye on the condition of the other successors.
Wait, you guys are successors too?
Jack watches the successors for signs of frenzy, while I act as a temporary replacement until we can find someone suitable. My voice has the power to stave off frenzy, for a time at least.
That's impressive.
A temporary vessel. I think I'm beginning to see.
There's a successor resting in a crypt under the cathedral. We were traveling through the tunnels down there to check on them. I know I have no right to ask you for help, but...
It's all right. You rest here for now. We'll rescue Jack. I promise.
Actually, I guess.
I have a question. The successor whose crypt is under the cathedral. Do you know who they are?
I do. In addition to a number of other scientific endeavors, he was involved in Revenant research and an integral part of Project Queen. I believe you may have heard of him. Juzo Mido.
Did you say Mido?
You know him?
Yeah. He sold us out. Me and my entire family.
Hey, you guys are just talking about him.
Dun dun dun.
You have.
Where do I get all of the? Oh, do I need to go? Where do I get the vestiges for Io? Oh my god.
Go back to where you saw the other Eos.
Yeah, but there wasn't anything there.
It might be now. I don't think you ever revisited after you got the first one.
No, I did. I revisited like 3-4 different times.
A beautiful light.
See, there's nothing here. Aside from this guy.
Both take it nice and steady.
I'll talk to them. Maybe he holds it because he's standing there. Because he, you know, Cyclops. Fascinating. I never
dreamed the rib cage. Emotional damage.
To harness this power for all revenants. That means I have to do more research into the rib cage. But are there any clues as to where the successor is?
I think you just need to talk to the boss and she might give you something and then you bring it back to him.
I think so.
If I remember correctly.
Louis, the rest is up to you.
Hello, giant wolf lady. I'm used to exploring with me. With four arms.
The researcher outside. She's been a nuisance lately, pacing around and complaining. Very well. In that case, take this with you.
Hey, Dragoon. Hi.
But it may provide clues, depending on who looks at it.
How's your day been? And I can't rescue chat. I don't know what you got yourselves into.
Alright, chat's fine. Chat's not in any trouble at all. Don't worry.
Yikes! Don't sneak up on me like that.
I'm literally in front of you.
Hmm? Hold on. Where did you find this? With it? I might learn the effects on the Thorns of Judgment. Yikes! Hold on.
Thorns of Judgment?
The spikes that suddenly grew from the land during the Great Collapse. It's hard to believe, but the cathedral wasn't always here. It was nothing but thorns before. Which leads me to think the successors have enough power to alter the thorns in some way.
No, that's not... Okay, talking to her is not how I get it.
I used to work for a laboratory doing research into how to stop the horrors.
I could have sworn it. I always got them after I, went and visited wherever they were. Now I'm traveling on...
Because it wouldn't be down where, Karen is, would it?
No, definitely not. Believe it would be.
You know, I'd have an easier time telling if you stop putting the fucking lights outside the door. Oh, it started at Nicholas.
Okay.
I got part A.
I had to leave a trail. You didn't. Maybe you might not have known where I went.
You had one way to go.
I could have turned around. I could have went back down in the ladder area.
Then you would have been going the opposite way, and I don't know what to tell you. Oh, nice. Yo, I need you to wake up, hon. Thank you.
Wakey, wakey, sleepyhead. I need to look at someone's memories.
Actually, I need to look at your memories. I don't know where I'm supposed to get the Artemis ones. It might be the devs that I have. I have the maps that I have. I need to go into.
Yeah, we
as
do
well.
Have a deep zone still. I think we have quite a few maps rolled.
No, we only have two.
You have two.
You're always standing around and protecting me. I don't need you to do that, you know.
Are you saying that you have no need of me, successor?
No, that's not what I mean. You should waste your whole life on me. I'll be all right. You should live for yourself.
Live for myself?
She has no idea what that means, you poor baby. This way. You already said you didn't want to share your memories with me.
You see, the problem with Chad's a hive mind, so their memories are viewed by everyone and shared among each other.
My duty, the entire reason for my existence, is to stand by my successors.
You do not want to enter into that den of nightmares.
My life would have no meaning.
Or maybe you do. I don't know your life.